Vault Hunter. If you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Robbing a human grave is on my bucket list.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
Let the hunt take you!
Cool if I take this. Thanks, later. Corpses. But wait, you're a Vault Hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a Vault Hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So! You're gonna loot this graveyard, or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tronch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out, make me proud! Then we'll go out for some soup! Codes up, Tronch!
Says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay him back later. Like, if you're not on. Huh, empty. But I know a few more places we can try. Watch out, y'all!
Come on.
them to bits.
This one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird.
Man.
Stay strong!
Suck on this! Take this! And this! And this too!
Too weak to survive.
Thank you.